Hi, today I'm going to tell you guys how to make a scary films. Do you want to make a scary films? This is a very good guide for you. There will be two types of scary films, and one is single. It's like there's only one main character. The one main character must be a boy and must be really handsome and big. I don't know why, but like this always happens. For example, if it's a girl, the girl will be just get like eaten because they're not like as strong as a boy. I'm sorry, it's not sexist, but literally girls don't really work out, do they? They do like work on their butt, but not like chest or like muscles like me.
Wow.
The single character scary films will be like this. Like near the end of the film, the murderer will be chased the main character, and the main character will be like, "Why are you doing this? No, don't kill me." "Why are you doing this to me? I haven't done this to you. Oh my god. Because you steal my penis." What? Next one. So there'll be another type of scary films. Group scary films. I know it might sound pretty weird, but there'll be 2 to 5 maximum main characters in group scary film. One of them will be really tall, one of them will be really small, one of them will be really fat, one of them will be really handsome, one of them will be really ugly. And the storyline will be like this. The other three, who is really fat or big or tall or small, get killed one by one slowly and painfully. At the last, the handsome boy and the ugly boy will be survived. And unfortunately, the murderer will suddenly jump out and kill the ugly one. Is he dead? Whatever. Yeah. Think, "Oh, Maxi hate ugly people," but no, I'm so sorry to say this, but that's literally what happened in the film, and I'm so sorry. I don't say you're ugly, so yeah. Here's also the tips for you to make scary films. Go ahead, make some scary films, and bye.